Some say that the cable is core of every audio system, but the connectors are the first point of failure in any sound reinforcement system. So how is that a company from such a small country made such a huge impact on audio systems? Today's topic, Neutrik. Neutrik is the world's leading brand of professional connector systems for the entertainment industry. Established in 1975 in a small European country, Liechtenstein, quickly became a trendsetter for audio connectors. I mean, just 5 years on the market and they came up with this, XLR D Series, a global standard for installation dimensions for both female and male parts. And I don't think that you need any explanation why standardization is good. By the way, anyone got a phone charger? The other one. Later, of course, we got an addition of an A Series that was much smaller in size with even less parts while keeping the reliability of its predecessor. And, you won't believe it, also invented by Neutrik. It was an answer to miniaturization going on in the industry, but they wanted more. The equipment was still too bulky. That's when Neutrik had to use some magic. This is a combo jack. It combines XLR plug and a jack socket in one piece. In many audio equipment, it is not allowed to use them simultaneously, so it also blocks you, you naughty girls and boys who wanted to try it. Nowadays, it can be seen across many devices in the audio industry, like mixers, recorders, or audio interfaces. Okay, but what is XLR after all? It is a type of round connector primarily used in the entertainment industry. It comes with 3 up to 7 pins in configurations, varying depending on application. The most common though is 3 pins, used in audio equipment for transferring balanced audio signal. It is also used in low voltage power supplies. In professional stage lights, you can find the 5-pin connector, according to DMX 512 interface. And here's something interesting, the 3-pin variant is still used for budget lights, but it's illegal. Maybe not illegal, but it's prohibited by section 7.1.2 of the DMX 512 standard. Neutrik developed the X Series, improved original XLR plug with no screws and just 4 parts, already fantastic and copied by many other brands, but they thought, why not to improve it further? I mean, this is great, but I like this, the XX Series. The first thing that you notice is a redesigned boot. Now it has a wave pattern and threads from the inside. The new ring can be taken off and changed for a different color to help you organize your wiring. Inside, you can find a longer strain relief for even better hold. Neutrik also improved the latching system. On the male side, there is no longer opening in the housing of the connector, therefore, there is 1 weak point less. On the female side, the latch itself is more ergonomic and has 2 additional points of contact on sides. You can also get 90-degree XX connector for more cramped space. Here, you can swivel the head to match your system. Better looking, with improved performance. What do you need more? But they didn't stop there. On our website, you can find more specialized versions of Neutrik XLR connectors. For getting rid of electromagnetic interferences, the EMC connectors. They have a built-in filter that eliminates unwanted noise. And here, it is important, you only need it once in your circuit. For example, only on one side of your cable. Also, it is a bit different in soldering because it has more parts and you need to solder just... What the heck? We're gonna give you a short tutorial. Stay till the end of the video. For the most demanding environment, the top series. Through outdoor protection. rated for IP65 and UV protected, will survive almost anything you throw at it. I mean, literally, its extra thick housing can stand a physical damage. Available as male and female plugs, as well as chassis sockets with 3, 4 or 5 pins. Gold contacts as standard. And here's something important, the IP rating is valid only when connected to a proper plug or socket with TLP. You have to admit that sometimes it's hard to make a decision. For example, I've soldered a male connector. What if I wanted female? Do I cut and solder again? No, not with ConvertCON. This is a male connector by Neutrik. Apart from size, there's nothing unusual about it. Or is it? Look, male, female, oh. Male, female, ConvertCON, the world's first convertible XLR plug. And if you wondered about the quality of Neutrik, this is a cable that we prepared for this thing. And look, nothing happens. That's the quality right there. To give you a better understanding of Neutrik products, here is a chart on how to read the product symbols. First, you will have the N. Any guesses? What does it stand for? Then you have the connector type. For example, C for XLR, J for jack, and so on. Then you will have the number of contacts from 2 up to 12. In XLR, you will only have 3 to 7. Then there is gender, female or male. And then there is something important, series. For example, with the XLR connectors, you're looking for XX, as it's the newest, latest, and the best, you might say, series. Then you have the termination, depending on how you would like to terminate it. You can have it soldered, you can have it horizontal for PCB mount, and because it's also available, you have crimping termination. Then you have the type of grounding, if it's any different from the standard without number. And then there is shell, and that's important because B means the black shell with gold contacts, and BAG means black shell with silver contacts. And as we all know, silver is a better sounding conductor, but not as durable or reliable as gold. Therefore, BAG would be a better solution for studio applications than for live performances. Neutrik also offers a neat choice of phone connectors and sockets. The quarter inch jack is mostly famous because of guitars. Since the dawn of time, musicians all over the world were plugging in this thing. On our website, you can get the PX series from Neutrik. Robust and reliable. Of course, we also have some innovations. Meet the SilentPLUG. If you are a guitarist, you are familiar with this. When you unplug your guitar, there is that annoying noise. Can you get rid of it? Now you can, with the SilentPLUG. It automatically shorts the cable to kill any unwanted noise when you unplug your instrument. The other unusual is the TimbrePLUG. With a little knob, you can simulate different length of the cable to change the tone. Great for discovering new sounds with your instrument. When it comes to soldering EMC connectors, the first difference is in the included parts. This one comes with 2 extra halves of an additional cup. To prepare the cable, follow the instruction on the back or the PDF available on our website. Before you start, remember to put the cable gland first. Strip the outer insulation and then wrap the shielding around the cable. Strip the insulation of inner conductors and tin the ends. Then solder it as usual. 2 is hot, 3 is cold. Now is the most different moment. Attach the extra cup to your connector and bend back the shielding. Use strain relief to hold it together. Just keep one hand on the cup to prevent it from falling apart. Then it's just a case of putting the housing and screwing everything together. And you're done. Why to go with Neutrik? When you're working on the concert of an artist that costs thousands of dollars with the equipment that costs hundreds of thousands of dollars for million people, mistake is not an option. And Neutrik guarantees you that. Check our website for all XLR and jack connectors, as well as many other connectors and accessories, because Neutrik has much more to offer. Many original solutions that are today an industry standard. Subscribe to not miss any future videos when we're gonna show you more of Neutrik products.